She wants a lean, she wants the Gucci. I ride with some harness on me, I got the blue cheek. Pull up in a Jeep, I put it on 4G. I want your body, give me this laptop on the front seat. We gon' fuck for an hour, then we gon' move to the back seat. When you give me a lap dance, baby, watch for the cat, please. Run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back like a track meet. Baby, relax me, you ain't gotta ask me. I blew a back out. Fucking that bitch got it tapping up. Got me buzzing like buzzing the racks out. I got a ride in the photo. Draped in the zone and no pull up. I was in the rave at the water. Bottle the cars off Coco. I gotta drape you up. She got baby just naked with us. I got diamonds gon' drip on the pussy. Keep them in the cut. I keep a bed for her. She know that she coming, of course. Had to throw that fat ass in the porch. Gotta face down her ass to the north. Yeah, yeah. She wants a lean. She want the Gucci. I ride with some harness on me. I got the blue cheek. Pull up in a Jeep, I put it on 4G. I want your body, give me this laptop on the front seat. We gon' fuck for an hour, then we gon' move to the back seat. When you give me a lap dance, baby, bye for the cat, please. Run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back like a track meet. Baby, relax me, you ain't gotta ask me.
She wants a lean, I'm a Celine King. Eat the pussy with my grandma, put it all on my bling bling. I call her my little mama, she want new Balenciaga. Sippin' sake at the roll, cause we can't go to Benihana. 2020, 720S, it's a race car. Better yet, it's a jet, till my window's black. Give me toppy at the light, cause you into that. And it was a panties to the side. We go rounds like some boxing shit. But I give you way more than 3 minute increments. I spent 100 on the ring on my pinky. She said she love me every time when I'm leaving. Fucking sex symbol.
She wants a lean, she want the Gucci. I ride with some harness on me, I got the blue cheek. Pull up in a Jeep, I put it on 4G. I want your body, give me this laptop on the front seat. We gon' fuck for an hour, then we gon' move to the back seat. When you give me a lap dance, baby, watch for the cat, please. Run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back like a track meet. Baby, relax me, you ain't gotta ask me.
What's good, y'all? What's good? Hey, everybody. What's up? I'm sorry, y'all. Listen, I was caught up. Like, you know, your girl was caught the fuck up. You know what I mean? I had other things I had to do, and I'm sorry for being so late. Let me see how I sound. Okay, I sound good. Listen, I am trying not to be so late in my live stream, but y'all got to work with me. Oh my God. Hey, everybody. CC is in the building. Shout out to everybody that came through. Listen, y'all already know this channel is my personal diary, right? And I got a lot of fugazi ass, low vibrant motherfuckers listening to my live stream as we speak because they're fucking fugazi as fuck. And they listen to what I'm talking about. And you think you're going to use my life against me? Girl, you got me fucked up. This is the reason why I started this channel. See, this is the difference between me and you. I live in my truth and I stand on it. Yes. Your girl stand on her truth. So you can't use what I say against me. Like, you can't do that. Like, and then y'all listen, right? It's so motherfucking childish, bro. Like, the childishness is on a whole nother level. You know, your girl is always on her grown woman shit. I'm always on my grown woman shit. And you know, I got a lot of stalkers, man. Like, they're fucking stalkers, bro. Like, I can't. Hold on, I'm trying to find my song so I can get into it. Cause listen, we about to talk about Ménage à Trois, right? Hold on, wait. We about to talk about Ménage à Trois, right? Have you guys ever had a Ménage à Trois, a threesome? Have you guys had a threesome, right? We're gonna talk about the rules and the boundaries because you know what? A lot of people have Ménage à Trois and there are no boundaries. It's weird, right? We're gonna talk about it tonight. Listen, Juicy F Baby, I didn't know you was a female. See, I can't. Like, I did not know you was a female. I thought you a freak. And see, ain't nothing wrong with being a freak over here. Listen, I embrace the wild side. Listen. Your girl embrace the wild side. I do. I embrace being a dirty whore. A dirty freak. For your man, I embrace that shit, you know. Over here, we do not judge. Hold on. Oh, okay, okay. Oh my God. I read it wrong. And trying to learn new tricks to perform on her husband. I'm sorry. I thought you were saying you was going to perform on your husband. My bad. I'm sorry. Right? Right? Listen, y'all. Look, listen. I'm not against, you know, learning new tricks for your man. I think that's what women do, right? We learn new tricks. Thanks for coming through. William, I see you. And I see you. Ice. I see all you guys. Lisa, always coming through. I see y'all. I love y'all. Glock, Thought Pocket. Listen. Thought Pocket, I haven't seen you in a while. If you still hear Thought Pocket, if you're still in the building, let me know. Now, check this out, right? When you're a woman and you're secure with your sexuality, right? And you and your man can have that open communication. When the communication is open and you want to spice it up a little bit, you're trying to spice it up. You know, you want to spice it up in the bedroom with your man. You know, we over here, the ladies, we freaky. You know what I mean? We ain't trying to hide nothing. Like, listen, your girl, I'm a freak. You know, I'll try new things with my man. I will try to explore new things to spice it up. This is the thing, what a lot of women don't understand. When you are in a relationship, you are confident and you're open. And what makes a woman confident in the relationship? Men, you need to hear this. It's you. You. We become very secure with the men that we're dealing with. And we're very comfortable because we know he ain't going nowhere. But men... Listen, Nisa, I seen you, girl. You know, and I'm going to tell y'all something. The reason I would lie, because I seen Thought Pocket and Nisa in here. Like, I said, let me go live. Because look, I was in my fifis. I'm like, listen, I was in my fifis, right? I'm like, listen. And I told Bae, I'm like, I don't feel like going live tonight. I'm like, fuck this shit. Like, fuck it. Like, because listen, I got a lot on my mind. I'm like... It's so negative. Like, I'm not that person, like, to literally just sit there and just sit into negativity and negative energy. Like, y'all, listen, I got to get my mind together. I got to get my my soul together. I love to be third war.
Third war. I know you see that bullshit. I'm gonna let you know though. I'm gonna hit you up and let you know. I seen that bullshit that took place tonight. And I'm like, you know what? That's some fugazi ass shit, third war. You don't have to say nothing. If you ain't see it, I'm gonna tell you about it. That was some fucked up shit. That shit was fucked up. I don't know if you know what I'm talking about, third war. A certain live stream that went down tonight. 270 people. And the shit went down. Bro, I don't know if you've seen it, but some shit went down. I'll tell you about it. And I was like, oh, really? That's what we doing? I promise y'all. Bro, I'm going to hit you up and I'll tell you. It was some fuck shit. It was some fuck shit. It was some fuck shit. Don't call no names. Third war, don't call no names. But who had a live stream tonight in the past 3 hours? In our sector, third war, in our sector. They had 270 people in the chat. It was some fuck shit that went down. I'll tell you about it. But they got me fucked up. But that's a whole nother story for a whole nother day. So, you know, we women over here. No, I know you're not. So, you know, we women over here, we like to explore different things with our men, right? We do. We like to explore. So tonight we're going to be talking about menage a trois with our men. You know, are you ladies and men are willing to bring another woman into the bedroom? And if you have, tell me about your experience in the chat. We're going to talk about it. But I want to talk about the boundaries. Why we never talk about the boundaries of a threesome? Like, we never talk about the boundaries of when you bringing another woman into the bedroom. It's never talked about, right? Because I got rules. Like, even though, like, I'm cool with bringing another woman, even though I'm cool with bringing another woman to the bedroom, I got rules. Like, listen, I got rules. It's rules to this shit. I can have the threesome. I ain't nothing wrong with that. Like, I'm bringing another woman into the bedroom with my man. We gonna put it on him. We gonna be doing some freaky shit. But it's still some rules to that shit. It's still some rules. It is still rules. Who, like, if I'm bringing another woman in the bedroom, right? Hold on, Nisa. You can't have boundaries. Nisa, I done heard some wild shit in your live stream the other day. I heard some wild stuff. But I'm going to have to get you on the platform one of these days. And really? Y'all wildin'. I can't do the two. I'm talking about bringing another woman. And it's talking about bringing two men. That's a little bit. Because let me tell you why it's too much for me. Like, listen, off rip. A man, like, he has to work his stuff inside of me. Like, listen, I have butterflies. I have no DPs. Look, no DPs. Don't do it. Don't do it, y'all. Like, y'all being a mess in the chat. We ain't talking about DPs. No. And I'm not trying to be tore up from the flow up. Hell no. Listen. I ain't trying to be tore up from the flow up. What the? No. I can't do it, y'all. Listen, I can't. If I, when my man put his penis inside of me, I be like, hold on. I'm like literally tucking back. Like, I have to breathe heavy. And it's like, baby, go slow. You gotta work it in. It's like you gotta work it in. I can never ever imagine two. That's like, oh my gosh. I had to breathe there. I had to take a deep breather there, y'all. Like, this the thing. Y'all talking about DPs. Oh no, we ain't doing a DP thing. Y'all trying to hurt my feelings. Like, that's some feeling. Like, my feelings be hurt. Listen, when a man is punishing his woman, and men, don't act like you don't. Like, I want y'all to leave. Listen, leave a comment, because I get a lot of people that listen to the replay, right? And I want you to leave a comment. Men punish their women. You do. You want to put it on her. You want to punish her. You want to make sure that her soul is crying. I'm going to go to the rules. But see, Nisa said, ain't no rules. We ain't doing that. I got rules. So this the thing. This my rules. This is number one. Number one, she can't kiss my man. I got rules. I bring a woman into the bedroom. I don't have a problem with that. Because listen, I'm going to tell y'all something. I think it's so sexy. Something so sexy about a pretty pussy. It's something that's so fucking sexy about a woman with a pretty pussy. I'm sorry. It is. It's something so sexy when a pussy is so pretty. When she don't got no bumps. Because listen, I look at my own pussy and I be like, God damn. Like, I do. I'm not going to lie. I can't lie. When I look at my pussy, it's so fucking pretty. It's pretty and I take care of it. And I'm going to tell y'all a little trick, right? If you're a woman. If you having sex with your man, you making love with your man, and men, you can take this too. Put honey on her pussy. Let her put honey. Now, if you're a woman, put honey on your pussy. I'm going to tell you what it does. It's so thick, and I'm talking about pure honey. Not that fake, not that fugazi honey, no. Get a little bit of honey. See, I like to pour honey on mine. And it's so shiny and glossy and sticky. And when you're making love, right? When you're making love, it's kind of like you, it's like this. It's like once his, like, it like the honey will start to, it'll get warm because y'all working up, y'all making love, y'all fucking. So the honey begins to get warm and then it begins to get soft. And the honey will begin to, you know, melt on your ass. It will begin to melt on your ass. So imagine his balls sticking to, like, fucking you. Y'all fucking and his balls sticking to your ass. Like, bro, I'm telling you. It feels so good. Put honey on your pussy. When he's in your pussy, just put a little honey on it. See, with your girl, I play with the honey. Especially when you get your wax and the honey is like, are you just put a little drizzle on your pussy and it tastes so good. It tastes good. It tastes real good. And when you making love, it's like your skin is like touching her. It's like it feels so fucking good. That's a secret. And like, So this is my rules, right? And that was just a little tip. I got another tip for y'all. On my channel, I dropped for women how to make their pussy taste good. It has nothing to do with smell. What's good? I see you in here. Hey. What's good? Finally caught a live stream. Yes, we getting nasty over here. So this is for women, right? And men, if you want to tell your woman. Now, we already know pussy don't have no smell to it at all. So, when a man is tasting it, he's not going to taste anything because your pussy don't have a taste. It tastes like water, you know? And it's natural juices, right?
there is no smell. But I'm going to tell you how to, if you want your pussy to have a taste. So when he tastes it, it's a refreshing type of taste. Use cucumber soap. There are some women that make it where I say it's a woman that makes it, but I found the woman that makes it online and I get it shipped to my house, and use cucumber soap. Your pussy will taste amazing. I like my pussy to have a taste to it. I'm sorry. It's like, and let me tell you something. It's a trick for women. If you are a freak, if you're a real freak, right? Do you taste your own pussy juice? See, because I'm the type of woman, I like to prove myself to my man. I'll put my finger in my pussy and I will suck the juice off my fingers. That's what type of woman I am. Like, listen, I ain't trying to front, I ain't trying to play, I'm letting him know, listen, this thing is immaculate. Like, we are about to, it just tastes so fucking good. It tastes so good, right? So I'm that type of woman, right? But to have a nice smelling organic, you want that taste to your pussy, use cucumber soap, and your pussy will have I'm telling you, he'll tell you it tastes so good. It's a refreshing taste. So let's go to the rules, right? Now these are the rules. Like, who don't taste their pussy? I taste mine. Listen, I lay in the bed with my man. I have one leg to the side, and I'm going to taste it and show him, baby, I'm tasting it. I'm like, I'm tasting it. Damn right, I'm tasting it. I'm sucking the juice off my fingers. I'm going to do that. I taste the juices off my finger. See, if you can't taste your own pussy juice, then that's a problem. It's a problem there. I'm just saying. You know? I'm just saying. You got to really get into it. And I'm getting into it. See, I did a live stream. Shout out to Black Round 313. Shout out to him. And he was saying that a woman must be a living sacrifice for her man. Listen, I'm the living sacrifice in that bed. I am. I'm sacrificing a lot of fucking things up in this bed tonight. You know what I mean? But that's on a whole nother level. That's a whole nother live stream for a whole nother day. Now, let's get into this. So, these are my rules. These are my rules in the bedroom, y'all. Like, I could bring a woman into the bedroom, right? I could bring another woman for my man. Like, we gonna devour her. Like, she's my treat too. Shit. Why can't she be my treat? Cause listen, let me tell y'all something. Nisa, I heard you when you say you like looking at titties. Listen, I love a woman with beautiful round titties and a pretty pussy. Like, I can respect a woman's body. It's beautiful. I can respect that. I respect the thighs. I respect her legs. I respect her hips. I respect her skin. I love a beautiful woman. It's such a turn on, right? Now, when we talk about things she can't do, number one, you must have rules and boundaries when you bring another person into the bedroom. Yes, it got to be rules. Now, I don't mind bringing another woman into the bedroom. But what we not going to do, she ain't going to treat you like you daddy. Nah, she the snack. I'm the dinner. I'm the main course. So she is not allowed to kiss you. She's not allowed to kiss you. I'm sorry. No woman can kiss you in your mouth. I'm sorry. That's the connection to your soul to me. When a woman puts her lips on a man, like, it's kind of like, what? I'm not doing that shit. I'm not playing those games. Don't put your lips on his lips. Now you can put your lips on his dick.
You can look on his pecs. You can look on his arms. You can do all that, but don't kiss him in the mouth. You kiss him in the mouth, we got a problem. I'm sorry. She cannot kiss you. She cannot put her lips on you at all. I'm not playing that game. She can lick anywhere on your body, but when it comes to your lips, that's off limits. That's one of my boundaries of bringing another woman into the bedroom, because that's a connection right there. And I kind of take that personal. Like, you know, if I say no, there'll be no kissing, that's no kissing. That's one. Number two, she does not get the nut. That's my treat. That's my treat. That's all me right there. That's all me. Now, see, we can have fun with her, but she ain't me. She ain't me. So she can't have the nut. No. So when he get ready to ejaculate, you know, my man, we in the bedroom, we getting it on. And, you know, I could be riding his face. You know what I mean? I'm grinding on it. And the other chick, she riding my man, and he getting ready to nut. He gotta let me know that, because I gotta take care of that. Either I'm sitting on it or either I'm swallowing. It is what it is. Like, if it's my man, that's what I do. That's just what I do. That's all me. No, she can't get the protein. Nah. That's off limits. That's you. I need that inside of me. It makes me feel like a better woman. I'm sorry. See, your girl China White ain't. I'm gonna keep it 100 with y'all. I'm gonna keep it raw with y'all. She can't have that. That's all me. That's all me right there. She gonna have to get the fuck up, and he gonna have to put it on me. And how I receive him is receiving his semen. And how we see with semen, either, you know, your girl, you know, I'm, you know, let me get something to drink. Let me swallow. You know, let me drink. Either I'm drinking or I'm receiving it in other places. You know, I'm just keeping it 100 with you. You know, let me get something to drink. So I receive his, you know, his protein, you know, as a woman. I feel like it's my duty to, you know, handle that his semen with care, you know. I don't want another woman to receive my man, not a semen. I'm sorry, that's off limits. That's off limits. So we bring another woman into the bedroom. She's not allowed to receive your semen, and she's not allowed to kiss you. That's two. That's two. Those are two of my rules. Sorry, it is. Number three. This is number three. In the bedroom, she. Hey, the madman, I see you. Number three. This is my number three rule. It has to be no one we know. So if we bring another woman into the bedroom, it's not going to be any woman we know. Like, it can't be a friend. It can't be my friend. It can't be your friend. It has to be a woman that I meet or bring in, or a woman we agreed on bringing in together. So I'm sorry. Like, we're not bringing women that, you know, we know or familiar with. Because I don't need that type of stuff. That actually, what happens, I notice when women do threesomes, the men end up wanting to be want her by himself. You know, we end up having a, you know, we end up doing the thing, we laying up and et cetera. And he wants her alone. And if he have easy access to her, he would do that. Nah, it ain't gonna be no random strip club. It ain't gonna be no random woman, but it's gonna be a woman that we agree upon together. But it's not gonna be a woman that friends. Nah, we ain't doing that. We not doing that. It's nobody that we are familiar with. That's one of the rules. Sorry. Nah, no friends. No, none of that. You know, nobody that we may hang out with. You know, we're not doing that. Okay? This is my next rule. Sorry. Now, we gonna bring her in the bedroom, but there's rules to this shit. There's levels to this, right? You cannot eat her pussy. Sorry. He ain't eating none of that. I'm the only one can sit on that face. Sorry. She can't sit on it. Just me. See, because, you know, I don't want her. Nah, we ain't. Nah, hell nah. He can't taste her. You can't. Nah. You're not allowed to, you know, to sample that. Hell no. You're not going to eat her. No. But we definitely getting it in. You know, we definitely getting in, but she's not allowed to ride your face. We ain't doing it. Because, fam, check this out. You can punish her with it. Yeah. You can turn on, but why you got to put your mouth on her pussy, though? I'm just saying. You can still do. We both having our fun. Why do you have to put your mouth on her pussy? Hell no. So, third, are you telling me you want to put your mouth on it? Really? Nah, we ain't doing that. Hell nah, we ain't doing that. There's other things we can do. We ain't doing that. Oh yeah, we'll do that. Of course we will. We definitely will do that. Like, what? Now see, y'all asking too much questions. What are we doing tonight? What? Y'all. Oh my God. Let me tell y'all a story, right? Somebody sent me something one time. It was this woman, right, sitting on a chair. And it was a man and a woman eating her pussy at the same time. And I was like, what the? I was taken back. I'm like, God damn. Like, I don't know. I never did that before. Never. Ever. Oh my God. Y'all wow. See, I'm actually opening myself up to you guys, and that's not enough. Y'all asking about me going down on her. I can't. Oh God. I can't. Okay, we gotta move on. Cause I don't have a problem with that. What y'all asking me in this chat, guys? why y'all asking me that? Why y'all doing that? Like, oh gosh. I'll try it. Like, I never did that before, okay? I never did that before, okay? So it's up to my man. If he wants to see me do it, I will. It's up to him. All right. It's really up to him. I'll say it. It's up to him. If he wanna see me try it, I'll try it, okay? But I never did that before, you know? But because that was never a request. That was never he never asked me, you know, to do nothing like that, right? All right, okay. So like I don't have a problem with it. But all that, like, these are my jams. I don't listen to new school music. I listen to old school R&B. I'm an old school type of chick, you know? So yeah, but if he wants me to try it, I mean, I'll try it. But I never did that before, so it's kind of like, oh gosh. Yeah, now I'm nervous, right? And I try not to be nervous in my live stream. Y'all actually are making me nervous. A little bit, just a little bit. Y'all making me nervous. All right. So, like, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to drop the link. If anybody want to come up and ask questions, we can get into it. And it ain't going to be long because, listen, a certain person was supposed to hit the link tonight, but he's asleep, y'all. He's snoring. So I'm kind of like really pissed off because, you know, we're supposed to be doing this together, but he's tired. So I get it. Now, okay, so I dropped the link. If anybody want to come up, ask me any questions, and I can ask you a question, and we can exchange energy, right? I can. Yes, I'm nervous. Why can't I be nervous? I'm nervous. Why can't I be nervous? I'm nervous, y'all. I'm nervous when it comes to like certain questions. Now I'm open. I never said I'm not open. Oh my God, I can't. Like, listen, one is already tough for me. Like, listen, one is hard for me. It's already hard for me. One, I can't see myself with two. It's too hard. It's too hard. All right, let's go to the next rule, right? This is the next rule. Right. There is no conversation. Oh my God! How long y'all with somebody on the panel?
Hey, what up? Can you hear me?
I can hear you.
What's going on with you?
I'm good. Hold on, we got somebody else coming up. Hold on, who is that? Hey. Who is that? Can you introduce yourself? You're on mute. Because I'm about to ask some questions. So
let me say this.
Go ahead.
I mean, don't get me wrong. You know I fuck with you. But let me just say, you got a little bit too many rules for me. I'm just saying, like,
what? Shit, when okay, we in the rules, bed. What?
when we in the bed, like, what the fuck? First of all, it ain't supposed to be no motherfucking rules. I thought we was supposed to be grown. I thought we supposed to be on some freaky shit. Like, the hell you talking about? I can't eat her pussy. Like, if I can't eat both of y'all pussy, then what the fuck is we doing? Like, what's the point?
Why you gotta eat her pussy though?
I mean, I'm just saying, like, hell no. Nah, I want to eat her pussy and I want to eat yours. So what's the problem?
I have a problem with that because it's kind of like we don't know her like that. But we getting to know her, and her job is to pleasure both of us, not you going an extra mile and eating her pussy and you can just eat mine and it's right there.
But I mean, I thought before we bring in the bed, we supposed to already know who she is. I thought we supposed to already did the whole vetting process and shit. You know what I'm saying? So like, I'm thinking by the time she gets to,
I still got a little bit in me that I don't want to give her all of you. Now listen, I'm okay with other women like coming in my bedroom, my man, but it's still like some boundaries there. I still got a little bit. That's like, hold on, that's mine. Like,
I'm gonna keep it real with you. I ain't tripping about the whole, like, you know, you talking about I can't kiss her, right? I get that part of it, right? But like, look, I'm a grown ass nigga. I'm a freaky grown ass nigga. I like eating pussy, and if I want to eat your pussy, I'm gonna eat your pussy. I want to eat hers, I'm gonna eat hers too. You know what I'm saying? Like, and then as far as the whole like face getting rolled, yeah, I like my face getting rolled. Like, I don't care what nobody said. That's what I like. That's what turned me on. So if she can't ride my face or sit it on my beard, like,
your face.
What the fuck is we doing?
No, that's not true. Listen, it's not true. I'm okay with other women. Like, I like other women, but I just think there are certain things that like, it's just too much. Like,
so again, if she start riding my face, you there, you see that's too much. You gonna be tripping. Yeah, if she ride my face in front of you, dick.
She should be riding your dick. I should be up there.
Who says she can't do both? Matter of fact, how about one of y'all ride my face and one of y'all ride my dick at the same time?
That's
what's the problem?
Doing, yes, yeah, she gonna be in the back. She can ride your dick.
Shit, take turns. Shit, one time you can ride my face and another time she can ride it, and y'all take turns. I'm just saying, I don't see what the problem is. Shit, y'all can always switch off, take turns and shit. I don't know. I think you got a little bit too many rules for me. I'm just saying.
Hold on. I got like probably 3-4 rules.
Wait, what'd you say?
I got like 3 rules.
One of the rules though, come on, I can't eat her pussy, can't ride my face. I don't know. That's weak to me.
Can we bring another man in the bedroom?
Hell nah. Hell to the nah. What the hell you think this is? Hell nah. We ain't running no trains over here. Nope. I ain't no motherfucking conductor. Nope. Hell to the nah. You tripping.
Listen, I'm trying here. Like, the women want to ask that question to the men. Like, they want to know if another man can come in the bedroom. So no other man can come in the bedroom.
Hell nah, unless you want to be in the bed with that nigga by your motherfucking self.
So if she wanted to fulfill her fantasy.
Man, I ain't fulfilling no motherfucking fantasies with another nigga in the bed. You got me all the way fucked up. Hell to the nah.
Okay. The women just wanted me to ask that question. Now,
y'all can call me selfish, a hypocrite, all of that shit. I don't care. I'll be all of that. Hell no.
Okay, listen. Okay, what if you want you to bring in like you got a fake, you know how a fake penis on? And while you just sticking in her ass and just like grudging her out.
Whoa, wait, hold on, run that back. You said a fake what?
Okay, like, you know, like a fake penis. So like,
oh hell no! Whoa! Hold on, stop right there. We don't do none of that fake shit over here. We all authentic over here. This 100% authentic and genuine over here. We don't do that.
I have to ask the question.
Yeah, no, we don't do that fake shit. Plus, I ain't got them kind of problems. I'm blessed. I ain't got to worry about, you know, putting on no sleeve or no fake shit to please no woman. I'm blessed. I'm good. I ain't got to do all that. That's for them niggas that ain't blessed like that. You know what I'm saying? So hell no, I ain't doing that shit.
Okay, so you're saying that if a woman, you know, some women fantasize about two penis. So,
hey,
like,
she get that from two other niggas. She ain't getting that with me. I don't play around like that.
What about golden showers? What about golden showers? Is anybody here, they like golden showers, like giving a woman golden showers?
I wouldn't even want, I'm going to keep it real. I wouldn't want to do no shit like that to no chick. I'm sorry. I mean, look, I ain't knocking nobody to do that shit, but that shit ain't for me. I'm just saying. You know what I'm saying? Hell no. Hell to the no.
Hold on. You said that if a woman wanted to do that, that would be a problem?
I'm just not into that shit. Me smelling my own fucking piss ain't gonna turn me the fuck on. I'm just saying, like, I ain't into that shit. I ain't knocking nobody that is, but I'm just not into that type of shit. Hell to the no.
If any women or men in the chat are into that, hold on, who is this on the panel?
What's good, Chyna? You hear me?
Oh, hey.
Hey, Chyna. Yeah, just listen to your show. You got some good questions and answers and stuff.
Yeah,
about, you know, in the bedroom, multiple women.
Yeah, I need to know, are you willing to give a woman a golden shower?
Golden shower? Explain that to me, because I'm young,
man.
I'm still learning.
Okay, it's like this. Either you, like, pee on her, or you pee in her mouth, or you pee in her pussy.
Oh, no, that sounds like R. Kelly right there. I don't know about that.
Come on, like, y'all, like, I mean,
golden showers.
Now listen, Now you know over here, what's the number one rule over here? Third war.
I don't know. You tell me.
We do not judge over here.
Shit,
Okay, baby, I got you, baby.
Listen, because listen, everybody's sexual appetite is a little different.
Hey, that's cool. But if it's some shit that I'm not down with, I'm judging. I don't care. Fuck that. That's why when you talking about some two dudes and one female, nah. On the situation like that, I'm judging. Hell to the nah.
But you know, that's part of the game. Women got different taste bud. Like, we got different taste bud. They may be more wilder. And we just may be more natural. We may just want one woman, two women. You know, they may want three men. You know.
But now... But on the cool though, trying to like for real, on some real shit though, shit. I'm trying to figure out when we gonna get this little foursome set up between me, you, Nisa,
go.
And Thigh Pocket though. Like for real.
Here
what's up,
we
man?
Go.
What's up?
There you. What's up? That's what we doing.
Yeah. What's up? When we gonna set that foursome?
You probably won't even know how to act.
You damn right I ain't gonna know how to act. I'm gonna be all up in that thing acting a damn fool.
You probably, as soon as you see three beautiful women in a bedroom, your ass a nut standing there.
Nah, you got me fucked up. I've been around women my whole life. I ain't like the rest of these niggas online complaining about hoes and shit. That ain't me. You know I don't do that. Don't do that.
I definitely understand. I know who the fuck you are. I've been knowing you for 2 years.
Yeah. Listen. But now, for real, when we gonna set this little foursome up between me, you,
I'm
and this Thigh Pocket?
I'm not playing with you.
I ain't played with you yet, but shit, you know what I'm saying? It might be a little something though I could play with though. I'm just saying.
Is that what we doing right now?
Shit, we could do whatever. Shit, whatever it is you want to do, we could do
I
that.
Can't, y'all, sir, we're acting up. He acting up. You acting up.
Oh, now, so wait. So wait a minute. Wait, you trying to kitty the baddest motherfucker on this bitch now? So you want to act like you ain't with the bitch? Come on now. Quit doing me like that. Don't be playing with me like that.
What?
Now all of a sudden you ain't with the shit, but you always talking that
no,
shit.
No, I'm listening. I'm most definitely with the shit. I just can't.
Okay,
do it,
I'm gonna need you to come be with the shit with me, Nisa, and Thigh Pocket. Come be with the shit with me, Nisa, and Thigh Pocket.
You trying to get me in trouble?
Ain't nobody gonna get you in trouble. Your ass gonna be in trouble once you get to my damn room. I tell you that.
Listen, let me tell y'all something. Third Ward up here just talking, okay?
Nah, I ain't talking. Nah, I ain't no talking. I mean, yeah, I talk my shit, but I'm dead ass serious, though. But you playing
Third Ward,
shit.
You got all hey, these women.
You gotta be about it, Third Ward.
Shit, I'm about it. Shit, I'm on Master P with it, nigga. I'm about it. Good plan.
about it.
China, I think you just be you be talking that shit. You ain't about that shit. You just be talking that shit.
What? No, I'm listening. I am just a little shy on my live stream, but I'm most definitely like, listen. Let me tell y'all something. Listen, I like things y'all be like, whoa, that's
I look, ain't nothing wrong with being a little shy. I mean, I can respect that. I'm cool with that, but shit, let's not act like as soon as we close that motherfucking bedroom door, you ain't finna turn into a whole damn sex kid and sex demon. Like, we not finna play around like you ain't with the shits on that.
China's the good kind of shy. She don't hide.
And we all know that the shy girls, they be the freakiest ones and the ones who be with the most shits behind the scenes. So you
can cut all that little shy.
I'm shy act out. You can cut that shit out now.
Really?
Yeah, really.
Listen, let me tell you something, right? Let me let y'all know something off rep. I got 8 piercings. Ain't nothing shy about me. I got piercings in places people would dread having them there.
Let me see them so I can kiss and lick on each one of them.
Look at this. Look what he's doing. Now you know you're gonna pay for this. Because you acting up.
I could pay with it with tongue strokes.
Hey, you say you paying for it, child.
With tongue strokes, I'm gonna pay with it with my tongue strokes.
Listen, let me say this, okay? Listen, number one, on one place, and people was like, China White, something wrong with you. Listen, I got piercings in places y'all would never think about. Like, shit, I'm definitely with the shits, okay? I'm definitely with the shits. Like, I enjoy pain and pleasure. That's just a hint. I really want you to understand. Like, I wear fucking collars. Like, I have gags and bondage and shit. Like, I'm off the chain, and I like to be spanked.
So wait a minute. So you are you trying to tell me that I could walk your ass around like a dog, have you on your knees and shit? That's you telling me?
Hold on for me 1 second. Third Ward, can you handle the panel like until I come right back? Give me 1 second.
Yeah, I got you. So shout out to the chat. Shout out to the chat. Lovely ladies in the chat. I see y'all. Shout out to Nisa B, Annie, and Thought Pocket. Hopefully you still up here at Thought Pocket, but no, I'm dead ass serious though. Nisa B, China, Thought Pocket. I'ma have all 3 of y'all, you know what I'm saying, walking around with the collar on your knees, walking y'all like a motherfucking dog, doing whatever the hell I want y'all to do. So, you know what I'm saying? Hopefully y'all with the shits. So how about that?
Hey man, I'm still here, brother. I ain't wanna leave the chat dead or anything. Wanna add any little information.
All right, I'm back, y'all. I'm sorry.
Yeah, I was just saying, but when you left, I said I'm gonna add you, Nisa B and Thigh Pocket. You know, I'm gonna be walking y'all like a dog with the collar on and shit.
Oh, brother, you playing?
Listen,
what you think about that, China? You like that? You like the song?
I'm not gonna play with you. You trying to get me in trouble?
Ain't nobody trying to get you in trouble. Shit, you know what time it is. You better quit playing with me.
I'm not playing with you, Third Ward. Listen, Third Ward and our sector yet. Have all the women. All the women.
Nah, I ain't got like... nobody.
Oh my God. Really?
I ain't got nobody. I'm trying to get your ass as well as Nisa and Thought Pocket. That's what I'm trying to get. See, I get y'all 3, I'll be good. I'm straight. You know what I'm saying? I just need y'all.
Third
Ward.
No.
I need y'all to make my perfect trifecta, you know what I'm saying? My little trio.
No, we're not doing it. I'm asking questions and you guys are gonna answer. Now, listen. Now this is what we doing. Because I missed some of the comments. I'm sorry if I didn't see a comment. Oh,
No, I don't have it pierced because, you know, certain people in my life don't want me to get it done. I'm kind of like really thrown by that, but that might be coming soon. So listen, check this out, right, y'all? So what y'all? Oh, so y'all not with the golden showers? Y'all, it's a definitely not no, right? Huh?
Not with the pee.
Nah, I ain't with that urine though. Hell nah.
Okay, what about
now, spitting? I can give you the real showers.
What about
now, I'm with part? I tell you what I am with though. I'm with like shit. Let's say, you know what I'm saying? I'm going downtown, I'm eating that shit up, that shit tastes good. You just happen to, you know what I'm saying, you know, the cream filling happened to come out. You know, I'm done with cleaning that shit up and you know, and eating that shit. I'm down with that. You know what I'm saying? Mm. Right, we could do that. If you wanna
are you ready for the next day?
If you want to leave me with a creamy beard, you know what I'm saying, I'm down with that creamy face, but you know all that urine and shit, hell nah.
Okay, so you don't have a problem with a woman like squirting and you know you just you know.
Oh, that's all natural, right there, baby.
Ooh wee. So what about hey, like? Wait, hold
I got on. I gotta tell you something though. You ain't gonna believe this though, Charlie. When I tell you this, real talk. I done had plenty of women, but the one thing I ain't never had, which I'm still one day open, I can experience. I ain't never had a squirtle before. Real talk.
Okay. A woman have to be extremely comfortable with the squirt. Like I'm talking about, like a natural woman. I'm not talking about because you know, like those porn videos, them women just be squirting. Like that's not for normal women. It's like we have to like really be connected to you.
Yeah, well, shit, can't wait till I get one of those. Shit, I'm probably gonna know how to act with that, but I mean, shit, it's still cool though.
Listen, I'm into like, you know what? I like a man talking to me and staring me in my eyes. It's kind of like he becomes my motivation. Like, you know, he becomes my motivation.
Man, you better quit capping. You ain't ready for that. You ain't about that.
What?
You ain't about that. If I was to do that shit to your ass, you'd be able to handle it. You ain't about that. You ain't ready for all that.
Well, hold on, wait. Nisa, well, every woman can. Every woman has the propensity to do it. But the thing is, he has to unlock that part that she's holding back. Because a lot of times we have, like, women be having blocks doing sex. Because, you know, they're not becoming one with their yoni. I call it yoni, quote unquote, their, you know, their sexual organs. So a woman has to be okay and she has to be open with it. And you have to teach the woman how to open her mind so she doesn't have that mental block during sex. When a woman drops those guards, it's easy for her to explore that other side. A lot of times we have those mental blocks and it's hard for us. And we be like, something wrong with us. And it's nothing wrong with us. It's just that we have never dropped our guards down to the point that, you know, we let a man in. Enter us into our mind and shit. So
let me ask Nisa this. She said in the chat, she said she a creamer. Okay, Nisa, I want to know, are you like, what would you compare it to, like a Twinkie, like cream filling, or you creamy like a milkshake? Like which one? Damn. So China, let me ask you this. When you be, you know, ride niggas' face, you be dancing on that shit?
Wait, what?
When you be riding a nigga face, do you dance on dance on his face? Do you be dancing on the shit?
You know,
like when I say dance, I'm talking about like, do you be like,
I know what you mean.
Rocking your hips back and forth and shit?
And, you know, I'd be taken back by the power of the energy. I literally be like, I'm a beggar, you know what I mean? I'm a beggar and I'm a pleaser type of woman. So it's like, you know, it's kind of like he's breaking those walls down. Like, I honor the sexual experience between me and the man. That will never die. I get butterflies and shit. And when I'm on it, when I'm on his face, whatever I'm doing, I get real nervous because it feels good. You know what I mean?
Do you be suffocating with it? Do you suffocate him with it?
he literally be like you gonna control my waist, so I'm up there, so you gonna let me know what you want me to do.
I'm just saying, I tell the chick, like, I don't give a damn if you try to suffocate me. Like, shit, I find some way to breathe in that motherfucker. Like, I don't give a damn. If you try to suffocate me, you can. I ain't tripping.
So are we licking it while the menstrual's on, too?
Wait, say that again?
Are we doing it while she's... Are we doing it while she's on her menstrual, too?
Oh, hell nah, you lost me now. You tripping now.
What?
Hell nah, you done lost me with that one.
What did I do?
Nah, you playing games now. Nah, I can't do that. I ain't finna be running through no damn muddy waters fucking around with you on that shit. Yeah, to the nah.
I'm just asking a question.
Nope.
So wait, that's off limits.
Yeah. Till your ass get up off your shit, then yeah, we can do whatever.
I want to ask the women, have they ever had that done before? Because I'm gonna tell y'all something. Like, to me,
we don't want no bloody marriage. No bloody marriage, nah.
They saying no. I this is the thing, right? I want to do things that like I never done before, and I want to do some off the chain shit, like. Maybe I'm fucking crazy. You know what I mean? Like,
hell yeah, your ass crazy.
I'm down to try anything with my man.
But your ass ain't.
I got a question for you. You ain't
been crazy till you met me though. So.
What the youngest you like? Like, what's the youngest? What's the age? What? Like 24, 23, 22.
No.
What?
No.
Don't like young.
Over my age, I'm in my 30s. So. He has to be at least like over the age of 35. He has to be over my age.
Okay. Damn, so you discriminating like that?
I mean, it's like younger men just like, it's just a thing. I feel like younger men just have not yet experienced life yet.
I don't know what young niggas you talking about.
Listen, let me tell you something. I'm 5'2". I'm 100 and...
Man, I tell your little ass. Yeah, you like fun size. Your ass is fun size. I tell your little ass.
I'm thick as shit, okay?
Okay, that's a normal everyday thing for me. Shit, I don't fuck with it if it ain't thick. So,
you know what you're talking about. How old are you?
Who, me?
Yes, you.
How old you think I am?
Cause you acting like that young shit. Like I thought you was over 35.
Nah, I ain't over 35, but shit.
Oh yeah, you too young. Stay in your lane.
Ah, whatever, man. Nah, stay, you ain't gonna play me like that. Hell nah. Hell nah. You ain't gonna play me like that. Hell to the nah.
Hell no.
Shit, I'll fuck around and show your ass some things you ain't never seen before. Quit playing with me.
David Smith, who you trying to hurt? Like,
all right, you can sleep. Sleep on me if you want to. Like I said, I fuck around, show you some things you ain't never seen at all. So good playing. That's why I say you don't want none. You ain't ready.
I like bad things. I like real bad things. I have fetish. I have a fetish. I mean, there are certain things that get me off. One is my feet. I'm not gonna talk about the other ones. But
wow, Super Darius said he'll slurp up the blood. I think I found you one on Charlie.
Who said that?
Super Darius from the Raiders.
He's a troll. He gotta be. I'm thinking Super Darius a troll. I Super Darius hit the link. Hit the link.
Oh, he ain't playing, baby. He ain't playing.
Listen, let me tell y'all something, right? Look,
China. Look at Andy Coffin. See, she know what time it is. She know what it is. She said you can't tell out the young ones. They will kill you. Tell you, man. Y'all can sleep on those youngers if you want to. Shit.
Hey, Tesla.
What's going on, pretty damn gangster? I see you up in here.
That's my boo. That's my boo.
H-Town in the building.
It's the thing. Hit the link. I'm tired. Like, this is a situation, right? Men be saying they do all this stuff in the chat, but they never said out their mouth. Like, they were like, you freaky dicky, okay? Like, you freaky as fuck, okay? I get it. You freaky. I get it. But you know what? You're young, too, so, like...
Man, you better quit trying to sum me and play me like that. Hell nah.
Man,
you got me
never,
fucked up.
Age ain't nothing. Don't let that get you twisted.
And look, China, if you know, first of all, you familiar with me. You've heard me on other people before. I've told you and everybody else, I said, look, my preference has always been older women. Like, young women can't hang or fuck with me. That's why I fuck with older women, because older women know how to take it, you know what I'm saying? Older women be throwing that ass back at a nigga like they life depending on it, you know what I'm saying? So I been fucking with like older women since I was like, what, like 17? So them young girls, they can't hang. I ain't got time for that. So
okay,
you up here thinking I'm in these older women.
When it comes to young girls, when it comes to younger women, you don't want a younger woman.
I mean, not me personally, nah. I like older women because that's where it's at with me. You know what I'm saying? Plus, my best sexual experiences have been with older women always. So, like I said, I've been fucking with older women since I was like, 17? So, you know. Okay. That's just what I like. I mean, you know, I ain't telling nobody else what they like, but you know, that's what I like. So.
Yeah, so it's like this, right? Yeah, like I would never deal with a dude that's younger than me. Like, he has to be at least older than me, you know what I mean? Like, way older. Like older, like, you know, it's like
Shout out to Thigh Pocket.
You ever heard of an old soul?
If you don't mind, how old you?
Yeah.
Thigh Pocket, if you don't mind telling
people think I'm 40. People think I'm in my 40s, some shit like that. But I'm fucking in my 30s. I'm in my 30s. So.
I'm trying to figure out how old Thigh Pocket is. She said she like niggas that's a little bit younger than her. Nah, but for real though, quit bullshitting. I'm trying to win me, you, Nisa, and Thigh Pocket. When we gonna get together and do what we gotta do? But we gonna get that set up.
I'm not playing with you. Like, you trying to get me in trouble? I'm not.
Nah, shit, your ass gonna fuck around and get in trouble once you come into my headquarters.
Oh my god.
For real.
You a mess.
I know, but you love it though.
No, yes, we're not gonna do that.
You love it now, though. You know you do.
Now listen, let's talk about sucking the toes, right?
Hell no. Nah.
What?
Hell no.
Nah. Oh, I'm kicking you off. You gotta go. I'm kicking you off.
Don't do that.
Hey, the toes gotta be clean.
I'm about to drop him.
Nah, I ain't into the feet. I can't do the feet. Hell nah.
Oh my god. Well, you definitely
no feet. Come on, look. You a golden shower.
I never said I wanted a golden shower. I asked, do you do that? Stop.
You brought that up. You brought up the whole niggas running through muddy waters in. You talking about some toes? Hell, yeah, to the dime.
Third one said, I brought up muddy waters. Who said toe jam? I'm not. I can't.
Hell nah.
Like, I can't play with y'all.
Hell nah.
You stepped on pins and needles.
Fuck around. Not only toe jam, fucking toe fungus in this bitch. Hell nah.
What? Listen, where is Brian?
Oh, I'm right here. You hear me?
No, not you. It's another Brian in the chat.
Damn, Annie, you a freak. God damn. Annie with the shits.
Listen, they saying cut y'all off. Y'all tripping.
Damn.
Yeah, damn. You're right. I need a new group because they're not even up here trying to suck on the Listen, told.
Damn,
that's
Annie,
one
yeah,
of my
I wasn't going to do that.
Oh, okay, Thought Pocket. Appreciate you. Appreciate you, Thought Pocket.
Athlete's foot. Really? Are you?
Ready for a while to come.
Well, she
athlete's foot.
Oh, my God.
Thought Pocket.
I ain't even saying that.
She's prime age right there.
Quality toes.
Hey, Thought Pocket, she at that prime age right there, 35. That's that like that sweet spot right there though, for real. That's that grown, you know what I'm saying, but still kind of young age shit.
See, listen, let me tell y'all something. So if you ain't trying to fulfill, like, and see that's what I'm talking about, y'all. Like, what we not gonna do, see, men request this what men be wanting. And I did a live stream on it. I'm gonna do another one. Y'all want submission, y'all want cooperation, y'all want shut upness, y'all want women to be respectful, y'all want all of these things. And when it comes to the bedroom, all I say is, babe, can you suck on the big toe? Can you suck on the pinky toe?
Because we don't want them eagle's claws in our mouth, though. That's what I'm saying. Like,
hold on. I got pretty fucking feet. You know what? I had to show my feet. I'm about to show y'all, Brandon, not my feet. Because I had to put it on my goddamn channel. Because I'm like, you know,
you sure you ain't got them vocal claws?
Listen, they were playing with me, y'all. Hold on. I got beautiful motherfucking toes. We ain't gonna do that. Hold on, I'm about to show y'all my feet. So you telling me you can't suck on these beautiful ass fucking toes right here? I'm about to show y'all these.
So when you gonna start? When you gonna start up your OnlyFans feet page where you just showing your feet and shit?
What you mean?
Start your OnlyFans page to show your feet. So you got chicks that get paid just off of showing their motherfucking feet.
She got some pretty feet. I whip some whipped cream on there, suck it out.
See you can run it up and make some bands just off of showing your feet and your toes and shit.
Now you telling me you not gonna suck on those? You ain't gonna suck on those? Come on, you got me fucked up.
Nah.
You got me. You got me fucked up if you ain't sucking on my motherfucker. I can't.
The first look, I'm gonna tell you the furthest I go down, you know, after the pussy, I like kisses like to like your actual, like your thighs, like down a little bit to your legs. But once I get like to like the toes area, like hell, no, I can't. I gotta stop.
Hey, I got a question for you. What's the difference between the toes and the pussy?
It's like my feet is sensitive, so it's kind of like that's one of my spots. So,
damn, Thought Pocket, right. You too. Damn, it's Thought Pocket on that bullshit too. She over talking about the toes too.
That's the spot that I need to, you know, get to. Them feet, at the bottom of their feet, at the top of their foot.
Damn, what the hell, Nisa go? Nisa just left me hanging up here. She just disappeared.
Nisa, she need to hit the link. Nisa said some freaky shit in her live stream the other day. Oh
yeah.
My God. I need to ask her about that.
She left me hanging. I thought she was gonna be in the chat, you know what I'm saying? You know, cheering the nigga on and shit. But yeah, your girl Thought Pocket, she with the shit. She talking about I ain't found a woman I love yet, cause when I do,
no,
the toes gonna be all in my mouth.
Chester, you tripping, dog. Big time.
Hold on. Like that makes no sense. If a man could suck on a toe, you will suck a that's not equal.
Nah, I don't know about all that. I ain't saying
that. That's a lot of,
I'm not saying that. I'm just saying I ain't fucking with the toes. I'm just not that old thought of just sucking the toe ain't what's up to me. But I ain't saying that though. He kind of tripping.
It's different stroke for different folks, man.
He tripping on that one.
Yeah.
I don't
know what he talking about. You need to get up out of here with that.
I mean, don't get me wrong, China. I'm gonna keep it real in this picture. From what I'm seeing, you got some pretty little feet, pretty toe, but I don't know if they're gonna go on my mouth, though. I'm just saying.
I'm rocking a Saint Laurent, baby, 14 karat gold anklets, and I have tattoos up my. They like vines on my feet.
Like I said, I
put on.
I kiss all the way down to like your little inner, you know, thighs, and a little bit past the thighs and shit. But once I get down to the toes and shit,
hold on, wait.
You like
ghettos? I'm in the bedroom waiting for my man. I got the whole body wax. I got lingerie on. I got my Saint Laurent's on. I'm smelling fucking delicious. you know this pussy is juicy and good. You can't suck on my motherfucking pinky toe. We ain't playing. I'm not doing it. I'm done. No. Mm-mm. It ain't even worth it. It ain't worth it. Because you know what? How I'm doing what I need to do to fulfill you, but you can't even lick the sole of my
So let me ask you something, China. If a nigga say he ain't fucking with your toes, that's a deal breaker for you.
That's a deal breaker. That's one of it's three things that I need.
And man, get the fuck out of here.
Okay. I'm like, it's three things that I need as a woman. It's three things that I need. So you telling me that
if, you ain't even ask for too much.
Hold on. I'm not asking. I do what I need to do in my relationship. You telling me that when it comes to, you know what I mean, them pretty ass motherfucking toes. And she's sexy as fuck. She's doing what needs to be done. A whole body wax. She got honey on the pussy. And she just saying, baby, just lick the sole of my feet. And you talking about, no? Come on, man. Are you tripping. You tripping. No coins. No toe jams. Ice. Iceberg. So, no toe jams. And they pretty and they smell good. And I just want you to.
So let me hold on. Wait, let me ask Andy this.
Somebody just like, I'm just thinking about, you know what I mean? Like that shit is just so good.
Let me ask Andy this. So Andy, you with the whole toe sucking thing too? You cool with that? Or you like that shit? I'm just curious. But yeah, you say, Tony, you say your ass, you say you were like 5'2", your ass, man, your little ass ain't gonna do shit.
I'm number one, we ain't gonna play. I'm not about to play. I can't play them games. Like,
ain't nobody playing no games, shit.
That's saying, you telling me you ain't gonna suck the toes? Like, that's my number one thing I literally asked for, like, in a relationship. Like,
why the fuck y'all so, why y'all like that toe shit though? Like, I mean, like, come on, that shit crazy.
It feels so good. It's like, it's so it's orgasmic. It is so sensual. It's
so basically you like your toe, you like your toes suck and rub. It's like your sensitive part. You like that.
I'm not 35. That's the thing. I like a man that's over 35.
See, it don't matter what your age is. You just need some of this young thing.
So you ain't got to worry about that.
You definitely not. Men need to experience women. You need to experience women. No relationship.
China, don't, the age don't matter. You just need some of this good young wood in your life. That's it. That's all that matters.
Some
CMOS. You don't know if I have that or not.
You don't know that. Don't have what?
You don't know if I'm getting good dick, good head.
I ain't saying you isn't, but shit, you ain't getting it from me. I'm just saying shit. I get
oh my gosh.
Shit, I get that young good wood. Shit, I ain't got them old nigga problems, them niggas that be going limp and shit. I ain't got them problems.
I'm fully satisfied. Like, I am. I like nasty until you and listen. Until I break what I'm your hearing off, up on this goddamn panel is it's a no go. Like, come on, like you don't even suck the toes.
So because I don't do that, that just disqualify everything else I do, huh?
Well, you disqualify because I'm already, you know, doing my thing. So
I don't matter. But I'm just take saying, your through ass. Conversation,
through conversation, No, you don't even suck toes. What are we talking about?
Anyway, like I said, I'm gonna take your ass. You talking about you
what?
Know what I'm gonna take your ass. That's what I'm gonna do. Take your ass. Show you a whole new world, shit. Show you a whole new experience. Told you ain't ready for that. You talking that shit, but you know, your ass ain't ready. I ain't gotta talk too much shit. I talk a little shit, but I ain't got to talk too much though. You know, it's gonna be acting all shy, timid, and shit. I'm just like, shit, let's get to business. Shit.
Okay, so let me ask y'all this question. Woo! Some people in here talking about sucking on my toes. Listen, you gotta be somebody I'm in love with for you to touch. I don't let people touch my feet. I don't let anybody touch my goddamn feet. Not even the Chinese people that clean them. They are only allowed to touch my toes. They're not allowed to touch my feet. I'm so like let me give y'all a quick story. So I told the story before. Oh, they saying y'all Minute Man.
Who a Minute Man? It got me all over.
Hell they tripping.
Hell to the knob.
Yeah, they tripping.
Hit that link.
Look, I ain't never been no Minute Man ever in my life. Even when
Hold on. Listen, for women,
Bunny Rabbit.
Hold on, wait. For women, if out of nowhere you are a Minute Man, if you are a Minute Man, right? It's not a bad thing, because sometimes, like, for women, we feel like our pussy is good. But if you keep doing it over and over and over again, it's kind of like, hold on, wait. The fuck?
Right.
I mean, you got a point there. I ain't going to lie about that. I mean, that is true. But, I mean, like, I'm just saying, I ain't never been no Minute Man, even for good pussy.
It's good not to be a Minute Man. My problem. It's good because you're going slow with it. You ain't going too fast with it. You go too fast with it, you just trying to get a nut off and go by your day. But you going slow with it, you showing affection to that female. That's kind of what I get out of.
Let me tell you something. You be sucking on toes and talking and shit, and then like you lift her leg up.
Oh yeah.
And you just
and you go, look. After that nigga finish sucking your toe, you gonna kiss that nigga and breath gonna be smelling like toe jazz and shit.
Why would her feet be stink if she like clean?
Cause feet sweat, that's why.
Like that makes sense. You'll eat the pussy before you suck on toes.
Hell yeah.
Nah, that definitely ain't making sense to me.
Hey, I'm just saying I eat the pussy before I suck on toes. Hey, I don't care what y'all say. That's just me though.
Support the platform, guys. Support this freaky shit. Now, why would you say that? Like that? No, not you. I gotta put you in timeout for that. Like that was just inappropriate. Okay, so we already know that. We're not sucking toes, or Brian. They're not sucking toes up here.
Oh, who said I wasn't gonna suck toes?
Well, are you sucking toes?
Yeah, I'm sucking toes. Yeah.
Okay. Now let's go back to like the first. Okay, so like if you nut the first time, like that's excusable. Like,
and I'm gonna come back for the second round.
They asked me how I let my toes suck. I like, okay, so, like, I like for a man to touch my feet, like, just thinking about that shit, it's crazy. It's like, and you kiss him, like, you just kissing him and you talking to me, and, like, I don't know, I can't. let's move forward, because that's, like, for me, I love my feet, like, I just... It feels so fucking good. It is due. And I think some men, like, y'all miss that part, like, when it comes to a woman's feet. Like, a woman's feet is like, you know how you look at the, like, those Japanese pressure points? Like, in her feet, they say, like, the feet is connected to, like, I'm gonna say, like, the liver, the heart. Right. Certain trigger points. Like, so under my feet is so sensitive. So I don't let anybody touch my feet. Like, listen, this man was rubbing my feet at this spa I was at, and I'm telling y'all, I was so motherfucking wet. I had to tell him stop. I'm like, what the fuck? You need to stop touching my feet, cause I was so turned on, not by him, but by what the fuck he was doing. That's when I found out that my feet is one of my pleasure spots.
Your G spot.
Yeah, it is definitely one. Okay, let's move forward because this.
Right, let me say this real quick. I'm finna lay it down because I actually got to get up for work in the morning and shit like that. I just wanted to come up on here, you know, talk my shit to you, you know, come up here, show you love so she be doing the same thing with me. But on some real shit, though, whenever you ready, stop bullshit playing around. Hey, holler at me. You know what it is.
Bye, Third War.
Uh-huh. All right,
I'm going to tell you what happened tonight. On a certain channel, like I was
hey,
so
just holler at me later. Holler at me later.
Yeah, you know what yeah.
All right, y'all.
Bye. All right,
bye.
So we have we unlock Lock Nation on the panel. What do you have to bring to the discussion?
Well, first off, I would like to say it's been a long time, China.
How you doing? I'm good. I just haven't been going live like that, but what's good, fam?
Nothing much. I heard something about some toe sucking. Toe sucking is very, very pleasurable to a woman. I guess it does something to their psyche, and it's like a everlasting feeling when I suck on a woman's toes. But more passionate is when I look into your eyes while I'm giving it to you real nice and slow. And when I move my head to the left, you move your head to the left. If I move my head to the right, you move your head to the right. And we're just eye locking me. And while we're listening to some SWV or some Jodeci or whatever your pleasure desires, hopefully we'll climax after, I say, about a good 25 minutes.
I hear you and I respect that. I do. I respect that. I feel like, okay, I get what you're saying. Sniffing, smelling. So it's like this, right? That's nothing like everybody is like, why? Wait, hold on. Why he can't do that? Like, see, over here, we not about to shame
anybody. That's a weird little fetish you
got. See, listen. Hold on. That's why I started this channel. You know why? I started this channel because I was on a certain person panel, and the conversation was about sex, and everybody was like, ew, no. I'm like, hold on. Let's start this goddamn channel and have sexual conversations because what is up with everybody? Like, why if a woman her toes suck, something weird about that, but if she want her pussy ate, ain't nothing weird about that.
It ain't weird. That's your preference. You like
that. So. Yeah, but that ain't weird. That's just what I like. I mean, I respect.
It's not weird. That's what I'm telling you. It's not weird. Listen, it's just not what some women, people won't do.
Some women.
Some people don't like to suck toes. Some people like to
suck toes. Women don't like to be having it took in their ass. Right, so it's right. Like everybody is different. So I don't.
How about this, China? How about if I run a bubble bath for you, and while I'm cleaning your toes, I suck those toes. Would that be more pleasure for you? So, or and then.
We don't like. I'm not to play with you like you. I'm not to do it.
He ready for you, Charlie.
Listen, I know Unlock. He did this shit to me before in the past on another panel. I know him. You're not gonna know. We're not gonna do this. Like, you ain't gonna get me in trouble.
Let me just bathe you, right? And then rinse you off, and then put you on the bed with the towel laying on the bed, right? I start with the back, and I just rub some shea butter all over your back. And I usually start at the neck because you've been real tense lately. As of late. I start at the neck and I go all the way down and while still sucking on your toes.
My God.
And then have you go on your front and then whatever happens, happens. Oh, of course. We gotta have candles. Hey. We gotta have the candles around. What's your preference of a good smelling candle?
I love like floral candles or like cologne type or perfume type of candles.
Mm. Can I kiss you afterwards?
I'm not playing with you. I'm not. You trying to seduce me. That's what you're trying to
no,
do.
No, I'm too old for that. I don't
but man, you do know men do seduce. Like, I can seduce you right now if I wanted to.
No, you couldn't.
I could.
Oh, no, you could not.
Yeah, and you will receive me.
You ain't that good enough.
Okay. Okay. Because it's more so on reciprocating the energy. So if I open myself to you and I receive you and you open yourself to me and you receive me, I'm most definitely going to seduce you. Just like you will be seducing me, right?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so it's a different.
Well, I guess you got me there.
It hit different. I know it do. You know, especially when a woman is, you know, receiving you. But see, I can't receive you. You're trying to get me in trouble. I ain't trying to get in trouble. So
I'm not getting you in trouble.
I'm gonna ask this question.
Yes, ma'am.
So. Are you into threesomes? Menage a trois?
I never had one before.
Really?
No. Never had one. I would hope that it would be a great experience. Nah, I ain't going for no, just like homie said, ain't no two dudes and one chick. Ain't gonna happen. Ain't happening to catting. I mean, homeboy can come along, right? But I'm going first. But after I bust that nut, homeboy can come right on in. It's all yours, buddy.
I can't play with y'all. Like,
this all you got a cuckold fetish, China. Huh? Sound like you got a cuckold fetish. Like,
what's that?
No man, why you get hit,
huh?
You want the other man to watch you getting ran through, basically.
How does that work? How did we get to there? What makes you think I'm into that?
Well, you deep with it. You like two men and yourself.
No, I was asking the question of the chat. The chat was asking the question, and I asked the question to the men in the chat. I'm a moderator for the channel. So I give the audience what they want. We talk about things that they want to talk about. So it's like you running a channel and you're talking about sex and the women want you to ask that question to the men. And you ask the question. Doesn't mean that that's your preference. I'm very open with my preference. You got to check out my live streams. So I'm not into being banged by another man while my man watching. I ain't into that. Like, listen, I'm into providing the fantasy and providing what my man desire in the bedroom. And I get off to that shit. I get off to get him off. That I'm a pleaser. I receive pleasure from pleasing him. That's the type of woman I am. And that shit gets me off.
I want you to be pleasured in every sense of the word. But how would you feel if I suck your toes, right? How would you feel if I stuck my thumb in your mouth and you just...
That's what we're doing? You ain't trying to stop.
I'm trying to satisfy you.
So you saying, okay, so you know, if we were in a relationship and the things that I want done to me, you're trying to take me to my highest of my high.
I'm trying to help us grow in the most sexual way possible.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's just too bad we're not in a relationship. Damn.
I guess you gotta do it with your girl then. Do it with your girl.
Next question.
I asked a couple of questions on a panel before doing a live stream, and a lot of men was giving me some pushback. Okay, let me ask you a question. If your woman wants another man, right, in the bedroom, okay, you say no. Would you use a dildo to satisfy her with your penis at the same time?
Women have done that before, and it satisfied her. As a matter of fact, she came about 3 times that day.
And this is what I'm telling. This is what I'm not saying.
Why is that taboo? Why is it that taboo?
This is what I'm saying. This is what I'm saying. If you have certain things you like done to take you there, right? Mm-hmm. Now, if let's say you deal with a woman that takes her there, even though she has sex with you and you're not willing to do it, she's gonna find somebody else to fulfill that. And I'm trying to tell men, listen, a woman has an inner animal as well as a man. Like women do. I'm not gonna sit here and lie. Like, that's one of the biggest lies that's been said. And when you listen to other female content creators, they don't really go in depth with the sexual nature of a woman. They only can talk about surface shit. I'm talking about some freaky shit. This is the bare. This is where it comes down to.
This in is relationship behind that too. And everything that
woman wears, needs that, like her sexual hunger fulfilled. Like it is what it is. Mm-hmm. They do. And if she's depressing her sexual urges, it's gonna come out. So it's kind of like you like certain things sexual in the bedroom, and your woman's not doing it. What you do? What do you do? You find it. You if you want your dick sucked, your woman don't suck dick, you're gonna go get your dick sucked.
Mm-hmm. Goddamn
right. I'm just saying. Like, so that's how it is.
So, China.
Here we go.
Speaking of vibrations, if you had that little toy that actually tickles you down there, can I put that to your pelvic, your...
No, you can't. I actually does have one. It was given to me as a gift.
But wait, and... I'm not finished.
No, because I know what you're doing.
No, you I'm not doing anything. But if I did that, can I suck on your nipples while I'm doing that?
No, you can't.
Why not?
Because you're not my man.
Oh, but I can do everything else.
I never said you could do the other stuff either. I didn't say that. I never said that. I said moving forward, because I know what you're doing.
Oh, I'm sorry. Moving
forward. Listen, I'm not doing anything.
Why is it comes to me, I always go moving forward. I never
I didn't do anything to you. I got a question.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Role playing. Let's talk about that. What is like the best type of role playing you ever done? Like throughout your sexual experience, like the type of role playing you like.
I like dark role play. I like dark stuff. I'm not gonna really say what it is. I'm not into that nurse and police officer type shit. I'm more so into some dark stuff with role play, but you know, because this is the thing. I know what is okay to talk about with certain people, because a lot of people that frequent my channel are very vanilla. Mm. They're very vanilla, so I don't really go there. Like I'm into like chains. I'm into pain. I'm into whoops. I'm into bondage. I'm into a lot of other things. I'm into like dark role play, more so of like being chained up for a day or
so
two.
You like being spanked? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I'm into a lot of like a lot of dark stuff, but I keep my channel vanilla because a lot of people come through here.
Christian ears. That's basically what you said. Christian ears.
I keep my channel. I'll say that I keep the channel vanilla, surface type of sexual things. I'm not, cause this is a thing. Like I have thrown little things out there to my subscribers and see what they think of it. And you know, I always hear, oh my God, like, wow, like, and I'm like, nah, they're not on that level yet. It that stuff is a little bit too deep. So I just keep it surface, you know, here and there. I'll give you an example, right? I got eight piercings now. And they're in different places. Like I got 4 piercings on my tongue. I got frog eyes and I have snake eyes. Those are 4 holes. So that should tell you a little something about your girl.
For sure. Yeah.
I'm not judging that. I like that.
No, but I mean, at the end of the day, I don't push my sexual desires on people. I just want to have the conversation. If you know me...
It's good to be open. Like, what's the point of hiding it? Mm-hmm. When you can see it, you can look right through you and be like, yeah, I know she's up to something good. When they say dark and stuff, I think of it as good because she's open with it. She's wearing like piercings all over, you know.
I don't have piercings in my face. I don't have anything. No one could see my piercings. No one. Tattoos. They're all disguised. No one could see my tattoos on my feet. You probably could if I'm wearing heels, but not when I'm wearing sneakers.
Nice little sundress.
I already know where your piercings are, but go ahead.
Yeah. I got my nipples pierced as well. I'm going back to get double nipple piercings. I wanted to be a cross. I got the bars through them. And I'm going back to get them double pierced. I'm into that type of shit. Yeah, I respect the art. It's the art of piercing.
Do you wear a bra? Do you free the nip or do you wear a bra?
Well, it's like this, right? If you get your nipples pierced, they're going to always look hard, even when they're not, right? So what I do is I wear a jacket or I wear like a double padded bra so nobody can see that. But like when I'm home, I wear a tank top with no fucking bra on my shorts, you know? Okay. I wear like, you know, I wear like a dress at home with no fucking bra. I be home. If I go to the gym, I wear a double padded bra so nobody can see it. Like if I want somebody to see it, I have on like something that's sheer and they stick out, you know. I love them. I love everything about them. I think every woman should get it done. It enhances the sexual experience with your man. Yeah. It's like as soon as he touches, or and they're beautiful too. Like I have some chains that go to each nipple, then it goes up around my neck, and then it goes around my waist. It's really sexy. It's sexy.
Yeah, that's classic. You know, add a little
I've been here
chain around the room. So it's real sexy.
Mm-hmm. It is very sexy.
I can dig that for sure.
Yeah, but see, I don't. Like at the end of the day, like I don't push that onto nobody. Like I don't. But listen, y'all, we've been on almost 2 hours, and I have fun. I have fun.
Well, I did too. You know, just listening, soaking in everything.
And I'm happy you guys hit the link. So somebody asked me, how do I eat? Well, it doesn't hurt. Like it. It does not hurt me, and they're very small. They're very small. Like I have a thick tongue, okay, and I have a long tongue, okay. Mm-hmm. And when no one can see them when I'm talking, you have to see them. I actually showed it on my Instagram one time, but like you know, people went ballistic, so I took it down. Like nah. But they're really pretty.
I would enjoy that.
Come on, stop. I ain't sending you nothing. I'm about to end this show. Huh?
I said the computer getting sticky right now.
I ain't playing with y'all, man. I had fun tonight. It was fun. I had fun. It was fun. It was a fun conversation.
I do miss you, China. I do. I miss hearing from you. Get to hear from you in the near future, but I'm doing my thing, so I'll catch up to you one of these days.
Thank you. I'll be back on probably Wednesday night, not tomorrow, Wednesday night. Okay.
Okay.
I appreciate you. Thank you for coming up.
You have a good night.
You too. Thanks, Brian, right, for coming up. Huh?
You have a good night.
You too. I appreciate it. Thanks for coming through. Y'all, I actually had fun tonight. I really did. I had fun. Thank you. It was so much fun. Now, a certain person was supposed to come through, and I'm so upset with him. But you know what? He was asleep, y'all. He's asleep. He's tired. He has work tomorrow. He's actually taking a trip somewhere. He's taking a trip, so he's getting his rest tonight. So, but I'm definitely gonna wake him up after this live stream. I'm waking him up after this live stream, y'all. So, listen, before y'all go, right? And if you send me a Cash App, I appreciate that. The Madman, I didn't forget about you. I'm getting ready to read it, read everything, and I'm gonna hit you up, the Madman. I'm going to be communicating with you now. Guys, listen, right? You know I edit, right? Do you guys know that? My IG is right here on my screen. China White for life. China White, the number 4, life. Now, y'all know that I edit, right? So, listen, I'm into editing art. I edit art. That's what I do. I edit. I'm an editor. I edit everything you see, the thumbnails you see, everything you see, I post, I edit. This is my new creation for this channel. And I'm so fucking proud of it, y'all. Like, it's so fucking dope to me. Hold on. Give me 1 second. Let me make sure that the audio's up, because we're going to end with this. This is going to be the mindset avatar. So I'm going to describe what she plays over here on this channel. Now, if you've been rocking with your girl, you know I got 4 channels. You know I'm an editor. You know I write. You know I do my live streams. You know I do my pre-recorded. You know I'm not into the fugazi shit like some of these other people. I don't beef on my channel. I actually drop tangible content. You know that, right? So this is something I created, and I created this through pain. I was actually upset at something, right? It was something I seen, and I was upset, and I created this. We're going to leave to this. It's only 2 minutes and 53, so we're going to leave to this. This is the avatar for the mindset of the Black woman. I'm going to break down the role she plays over here on this channel. I hope you guys appreciate your girl. I will be on the Lion's Den tomorrow going the fuck in. If you fuck with your girl, hit the like button, leave me a comment. Support the platform, y'all. Your girl take her time and go in. And plus, we have fun over here. I love y'all. Until we meet again, this is your girl, China White. I love y'all. Peace. Check out my dope artwork from your girl. I love y'all.
She wants a lean, she wants the Gucci. I ride with some harness on me, I got the blue cheek. Pull up in a Jeep, I put it on for a cheek. I want your body, give me this laptop on the front seat. We gon' fuck for an hour, then we gon' move to the back seat. When you give me a lap dance, baby, fight for the cat, please. Run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back like a track meet. Baby, relax me, you ain't gotta ask me. G, I blew a back out. Fucking that bitch got it tapping up. Got me buzzing like buzzing the racks up. I got a ride in a photo. Draped in designer, no polo. I was in the rave at the white out. Bought all the cars off Coco. I gotta drape you up. She got bad bitches naked with us. I got diamonds gon' drip on the pussy. Keep them in the cut. I keep a bag for her. She know that she coming, of course. Had to throw that fat ass in the porch. Gotta face down her ass to the north. Yeah, yeah. She wants a lean. She want the Gucci. I ride with some harness on me. I got the blue cheek. Pull up in a Jeep, I put it on for a Jeep. I want your body, give me this laptop on the front seat. We gon' fuck for an hour, then we gon' move to the back seat. When you give me a lap dance, baby, bye for the cat, please. Run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back like a track meet. Baby, relax me, you ain't gotta ask me.
She wants a lean, on a Celine King. Eat the pussy with my grandma, put it all on my bling bling. I call her my little mama, she want new Balenciaga. Sippin' sake at the road, cause we can't go to Benihana. 2020, 720S, it's a race car. Better yet, it's a jet, till my window's black. Give me toppy at the light, cause you been to that. And it's pullin' panties to the side. And we go rounds like some boxing shit. But I give you way more than 3 minute increments. I spent a 100 on the ring on my pinky. She said she love me every time when I'm leaving.
Fucking sex symbol.
She wants a lean, she wants the Gucci. I ride with some harness on me, I got the blue cheek. Pull up in a Jeep, I put it on for a Jeep. I want your body, give me this laptop on the front seat. We gon' fuck for an hour, then we gon' move to the back seat. When you give me a lap dance, baby, watch for the cat, please. Run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back like a track meet. Baby, relax me, you ain't gotta ask me.